Okay, so I've done my share of trolling. I'm guilty of that. When you yourself get trolled, it's no longer fun, and you also feel like shit because you realize what you put others through. I got trolled for saying MGK won the Eminem beef rap battle. I think he did. Here's the question, though. Is it worth my sanity and health to make everyone see it my way? After today, hell no. I literally argued back and forth with people that think MGK lost the Eminem beef battle. Who gives a fuck at the end of the day? I don't hang out with them. Y'all don't hang out with them. They don't know us. We don't know them on a personal level. I already lose enough arguments with my girl. I don't need any more L's outside of that. Oh well, lesson learned. From now on, I'll either hide the post or keep on scrolling. Hell, I might even block your ass.